In this section, we'll dive deeper into how H2O.ai Agentic AI operates and what makes it unique compared to other agent-based AI architectures. H2O.ai Agents leverage on multi-model integration, a minimalist design, and a code-first execution framework. Let's break this down. Firstly, multi-model integration is about using the right model for the right task. Unlike traditional AI agents that rely on a single model to handle all tasks, H2O.ai integrates multiple specialized models, selecting the most suitable one based on the use case. For example, Whisper is used for audio-to-text transcription tasks, Mississippi or DocTR handle visual processing, making sense of images, documents, and handwriting. Sonnet 3.5 is leveraged for natural language processing and reasoning tasks. This multi-model approach ensures that each part of the workflow is handled by the best tool available, improving accuracy, efficiency, and adaptability. Secondly, a minimalist approach ensures a single agent with maximum flexibility. Most AI agent frameworks use multiple agents, each responsible for a specific function. They rely on complex orchestration, dictating predefined workflows and interactions between each agent. However, H2O.ai takes a different route. Instead of fine-tuning models extensively, it utilizes raw model out of the box. Rather than creating multiple agents for different tasks, H2O.ai uses a single agent enhanced by a set of modular tools. The agent is not restricted to rigid workflows. It simply picks and chooses the tools it needs for any given situation. This approach avoids unnecessary complexity while maintaining scalability and adaptability, making H2O.ai more efficient and versatile. Finally, another key differentiator of H2O.ai is its code-first agentic framework. Traditional AI agents follow a reason and act cycle, analyzing a problem, making a decision, and then performing an action. H2O.ai takes a more direct approach. Instead of just reasoning about solutions, it writes and executes code as its primary way of taking action. This is enabled by our code act framework where the agent can generate, run, and refine code dynamically, allowing it to solve complex problems more effectively. By making code generation and execution the core mechanism of the agent, H2O.ai can automate tasks that require human intervention. It can also dynamically adapt to different requirements. And lastly, seamlessly integrate with enterprise workflows that rely on scripting and automation. This code-first approach makes H2O.ai not just an AI that thinks, but also an AI that builds and executes solutions in real time. Now that we have explored the agent approach, let's take a look at how H2O.ai Agentic AI operates in practice with a real-world example. Here, we'll look at a simple yet powerful workflow where the agent analyzes the stock price of Tesla. You will see how it dynamically executes codes, handles error, and intelligently retrieves information from external sources. The workflow begins with a simple prompt, such as analyze the stock price of Tesla. At this point, the agent interprets the request and determines the appropriate action, which is to fetch Tesla's stock price from a financial data source. The agent then generates and executes Python code to fetch Tesla's stock price using the Yahoo Finance library. It automatically writes and runs a Python script, fetching historical stock price data for further analysis. But what happens if the requested API is unavailable? In this case, the Yahoo Finance API fails to load the stock price. Instead of stopping or requiring manual intervention, the agent dynamically switches to an alternative source, such as using the Alpha Vantage API. This adaptive error handling mechanism ensures that the workflow continues without disruption, making the agent resilient to real-world scenarios. Next, to enrich its analysis, the agent executes a web search by running a modified Google search Python script. This allows the agent to retrieve real-time news and sentiment analysis from the web, enhancing its stock price evaluation. Finally, the agent doesn't just retrieve raw search results. It executes additional code to extract relevant insights. Using the beautiful soup package, the agent scrapes web pages for additional stock-related details, cleaning and structuring the data for analysis. This showcases how H2O.ai agents can firstly write and execute code dynamically, next, handle unexpected failure with adaptive error handling and leverage external tools like web search, and lastly, it can extract and process information from multiple sources.